the Trust Tech. 1500 watts, 120 volts, frequency 60 hertz, about 5.5 pounds. Very light. Okay. Here's the box. Easy. Got a little foamy. And right now it is 24 degrees Celsius. Wow. Righteous. Comes a little tightly. Manual.
Remote.
Ceramic heater. That is all. Little power. Warning, risk of fire. True. Heat causes fire. Plug it in. Turn it on. And let's say Fahrenheit. Let's see if we can change this to Fahrenheit. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna want that owner's manual after all. Oh, power on. I can hear it. It's a very faint humming. Oscillation. Let's see how far it goes. About 25 degrees, something like that. Timer? 2H, 3H, 4H, 5H. Well, how many hours? You can make it go up to 8 hours long. 78. You can't hold a button, you press it. Up to 95. Super hot. Yeah, I can feel it now. Let's see how much this thermostat can feel it. Yeah. Ready and stop. The setting is 95. How often does this update? Because I feel it. Let's see what this sun icon does. Well, it makes these suns pop up. We'll see the temperature right here is showing where it's at instead of where it should be. So it's 82 out of 95 for where it's aiming to be. Do not operate with wet hands. Timer, down, oscillation, up, mode. Boop.
Let's see what happens. Off. Back on. Mode. So the mode is this sun icon up here. Over here, it's a little sauna deal. And when you do it, it just turns on more heating. Let's see what the modes are. Low power, 750 watts is one sun. 1500 watts for two suns. Oh, and I guess that would be off.
To see the temperature changing.
Oh, 25 degrees Celsius.
Turn the sun off.
So 1 degree Celsius every 5 minutes? I don't know how much that is. It doesn't sound like that much compared to what I'm feeling. Right here, it feels like if I touch it, I can grill some meat right here. Like, right here is just... I can hold my hand there for about 5 seconds. It's very hot. For 1500 watts, it's pretty good. Because that's the normal number. And maybe we should take out another thermometer or something. Where is this taking it from? I don't think I can put it to Celsius, this heater. Temperature from 50 to 95. This heater has overheat protection. Automatically turns off. There's a filter you can take out every now and then and clean it so it filters. This is the filter you have to take out every now and again. Or you don't really have to. Pia, pia, pia. Pia, pia, pia. Skinny little filter. Ta-da. And back to work.